That concludes testing on the three Spartans in the artifact. Spartan 117 appears to possess a unique quality not shared by the other Spartans. Further testing, perhaps on the level of DNA, will be needed in order to determine.
Oh, Rez, check this out.
Whoa, Kai.
It's my favorite Covenant weapon.
Can you put that down, please?
It's all right. See these holes on the top plate? That's where the needle rounds are primed. You pull the trigger, somehow they just know how to target living tissue.
As close as you get to fire and forget, ma'am.
As soon as the needles hit the target, they super combine and bam! All you see is a big pink mist of blood and evaporating body fluids.
Massive damage.
I know what a needler is, Kai.
Oh, Covenant have another word for it. What is it again?
Repos.
Oh yeah, that's it. Repos. Repos.
Correct.
How do you know that?
Well, that's what they say when we turn it on them. Though I guess it could just mean shit. Please don't kill me.
Also correct.
Have you ever heard a grunt beg for his life?
Pathetic.
Kind of funny, actually. Oh, Covenant have the best tech.
No question.
The Phantom we flew back from Madrigal, that was unreal.
Can you say that again, the Covenant word for Needler?
Repos.
Of course. You Spartans have spent more time with the Covenant than anyone.
Ma'am?
What other Sangheili words do you know?